Kidnap my brothers in the name of fighting crime. There's less and less of us with the passage of time. Calculated genocide with justification. The CIA's cocaine poisons the rhythm nation. When we gon' get sick and tireless, gon' come one dark day when we all get pissed. But there's a faction of America that know it. But a revolution takes more than singers and poets. All that you've learned has been by design. Entertainment and vanity to weaken your mind. Misrepresent the facts that you don't know. Those damn devils took over AM radio. The cable channels all day, all night, showing white male action heroes at fight. Now you won't talk your values to me with your twisted brand of Christianity. Slavery.
In the name of Jesus.
Murder.
In the name of Jesus.
Adultery.
In the name of Jesus.
Tell us anything, just please us. They want the death penalty for killing someone else. So when they kill someone, what do they give themselves? Christian, conservative, hypocritical twist. Liberation and torture, it looks like this. You want peace or you won't get none. In any society that worships a gun, you act like you're shocked by guns in the hood. Well, let me make one damn thing understood.
The truth.
Are you? We talking about the trial.
The trial of
Israel. Ain't never seen a gun manufactured by a black man. Every word of this song ain't nothing but a fact, man. You tend to forget Hitler was one like you. One DNA strand from being a Jew. Talk about your murderers, kidnappers, and rapists. White males is the ones who invented the racists. Everything they invent has the potential for death. What's a nuclear bomb if there's no one left? If I must, here's a lesson about guns on the street. The ones who make the guns are the ones you never meet. They sell enough guns to finance their fight. The rest of them, they keep locked up real tight. The ones on the street keep the system employed. They homegrown militias for the paranoid. While the government lets them stockpile, they talk about we're the ones who run wild. That's the reason why white men own guns. Making sure in America you don't own one. That's the reason why they fight for property rights. Where you think they hide their damn guns at night?
The trial. The trial.
Let me tell a story.
The trial. The trial of Harry. The trial.
I said the trial.
The trial.
About justice.
The trial. The trial of Harry.
They're stockpiling weapons, living on compounds, forming militias, moving out of downtowns, living gated communities, locked up tight. Can't y'all see that Michael Moore was right? When they come for the white man's guns, don't frown. You'll be the ones who'll be crying foul. You'll be the ones that they'll mow down. Just remember Randy Weaver and Elaine Brown. So the real is this, guns for cowards and wimps. But if they get a gun, then I'll get me one. Cause they'll gun you down, sure as there's fire in hell. Whether you're armed or not, just ask Sean Bell.
The trial. The trial.
The trial.
The trial. The trial. The trial. The trial. The trial.
The story about me.
The trial.
I've been in prison now for 4 long years. Has me being locked up calmed y'all's fears? Have you seen a decline in the U.S. crime rate? What difference did locking up Harry Redd make? I start out being charged with simple possession. Next thing I'm charged like a Tijuana Mexican. Got me on the front page for selling 3 grams of crack. Guilty or not, I ain't coming back. While I'm in prison, I make a white man rich. Spending my family's money every week, now ain't that a bitch? Inflated prices on the commissary. Phone calls by the minute on my family. Bogus and fake since the day of accusation. Doctored indictments with the false information. Law enforcement authorities ain't the majority, but to keep the control, they've got the lock of the minority. Now for the verdict, as the jury comes in, they are 9 solemn women and 3 white men. The judge directs me to stand and face these folks. The verdict is read as they tighten these ropes.
Count 1, carrying a firearm during a drug trafficking crime.
Guilty.
The count 2, the conspiracy to distribute crack cocaine.
Not guilty.
As for count three, distribution of trafficking 50 grams or more.
Not guilty.
Possession with intent to distribute for count four.
Not guilty.
Mr. Red, do you have anything to say for yourself?
I glance over the prosecutor, she's pissed. All major drug trafficking charges dismissed.
No,
acquitted, though they tried to stoke my fears.
These people tried to get me more than 2 years.
Twisting, contort any semblance of truth. They did it in my case, a trial with no proof. The whole damn gang is in on it. The prosecutor, newspaper, judge, and my lawyer accused me for crimes I said I didn't commit. What reasonable jury wouldn't acquit? The same way that Chattanooga jury acquitted me, I need to charge the government with conspiracy.
The trial. The trial.
The trial.
The trial. The trial of Perry Red. The trial.
It's a history.
The trial.
Let me teach you, baby.
The trial. The trial.
You got the FBI on the stand. You got the DEA on the stand. You got the KPD on the stand. And all I get is this burger and fries. The way the story happened, I don't get the tale. But one thing about lies is they always fail. The jurors nodding as if they'll take my side. Especially after this one officer justified why he lied. I don't know much, but I do know this. They convict us every day on our ignorance. While we sweating the phone and spending time in wreck, switch up, do the thing they don't expect. Make them spend money, make your time worth it. Take them to the box, then take them to the circuit. 9 times out of 10, they got you wrong. But where they beat us, we don't know the law.
The trial.
The trial. Yeah, the trial.
The trial.
The trial of
Perry.
The trial. Living with me, baby.
The trial.
But I'm free. I'm out here telling you about it.
The trial.